Welcome,
Aquarian. This is the business reading that is going to be coming out. Weeklies for the individual signs. So if you're a part of the business channel, what we're having here is that we are going to be starting to do the weekly energies for what is coming up. Okay. So how this is going to be affecting each and every one of you is basically in different ways. Okay, so we are going to be working with the fairies. I love working with the fairies. And when we work with the fairies, there is a certain aspect that is going to be coming up. And what we're going to be doing is that it's going to be showing up what you're coming with in. Okay. So what we are coming in is with the eight of summer, the eight of summer. So this energy of the eight of summer, this is about the desire for more meaningful situation, realizing that it's time to move on and choosing to make major life changing. So you are dealing with this energy in this week when it comes up to your business and career. Okay. And I see a lot of you could be thinking about changing a contract, redoing a contract, okay? A business contract is coming up where you're changing a contract and redoing a contract. So, Aquarians, let's go and take a deeper look at what is happening and transpiring for you guys. And I want to do the diamond shape, and this is it. I really want to do the diamond shape, and we're going to be seeing if this is going to be transpiring. So what is happening and transpiring? Some of you men, once in your business deal, once in your business contract, whatever is transpiring, I see a lot of you investors could be looking for a new business deal, new business contract. It's as if what you have been having for, and this is for you water sign people, Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, whatever you have been having, you're looking for a new contract. Is it in a business, a career, or in your personal life? I see a new contract, but this is like changes. You want a new, better offer, okay? But I see for you men, it's blocked. For you women, it's going to be good. But for you men, this contract has been blocked at the moment in this week. So this is for the air sign people. So we are going to be adjusting this and seeing why is this contract being blocked and what is the reason for this blockage. So I see a theft. So some of you men is going to be finding out a huge theft that has transpired with a contract. Okay. However, this is transpiring and happening. You men, whatever is coming up is that you're going to be finding out that there was a huge, huge theft with a contract and you weren't aware of this, and you're going to be finding it out in this week. Okay. So it could be that, you should have gotten something else and they cheated you out of something and you're going to be finding this out. So whatever is transpiring with a business deal for you men, you're going to be finding out that that theft has transpired. Some of you ladies, it could be that a man has stolen something from you and you're going to be finding out. It could be a business partner, or you should have gotten a promotion, you didn't get it. A resolution is going to be coming up and this is going to be good. Okay. So whatever that is happening and transpiring is, I see you men, this new endeavor association that you want to deal with. And this is in the past, okay? Even though this is in the future is coming up because we're doing the diamond shape to see what is going to be coming up. So in the past, so what you realize is that there was a contract that was done in the past that was not properly done, okay? There was some information in the fine prints that some of you was not aware of. Then we are seeing here this situation where you men, a resolution is going to be coming up to remove the blockage. So some of you men could be blocked from some lies and deceptiveness of someone else or some deceptive play that you weren't aware of. Then we see the energy of what's coming in the future. What is going to be the resolution of this issue and the situation is that they're going to be finding out and seeing the deceptiveness of this contract in the past, and they're going to be resolving it in the future. And this is kind of just really wonderful and really positive, because what is happening and transpiring, they're really seeing some fault and deceptiveness. Now, it was created by a very jealous, deceptive person that is trying to ruin you men, so you gotta be aware of this. A very, very jealous, deceptive person that is trying to ruin you men. You gotta be on top of your game, men, because whoever this person is and whatever is transpiring is very, very, very deceptive, okay? So, men, and especially men in this week, be aware. The women, be aware. Women and men, be aware, because this is the energy of also the women. So be aware of what is happening and transpiring, because what we're seeing here, the transition of how this is coming out and is playing for you guys, is that there is really some horrible, if you notice how deceptive this play is against you men. And it creates some stress for you men, because there was someone that was working against the whole energy of you men, of what has transpired. So it was all about a contract, or it's all about an agreement that has transpired and that is going to be happening in this week, that is showing up for you air sign people, what you're dealing with in a business deal where there's some real deceptiveness. So let's look at this area. So this is about, because this business is about contracts, and this is why I'm doing the weekly readings. They're going to be coming out as of now, where each individual signs, and I can't do, because business is based on the frequency and energy of the sign that you are. It's not personal, it's about the sign that you are, okay? So when you're doing personal readings and like weeklies and that sort of thing in the personal life, that you have to, but with business, this is about the frequency of who you are and how you're carrying this. And when you look at this situation, and I need you guys to look at this, because this was something that happened in the past. It's as if some of you were offered something in the past. You could have begun work, a new contract, a new company in this week, where this new contract, because this is the beginning of the month. But you men are going to be losing out, because there was some small print, some rules, some regulations, some small print. They offered you something, but you received something else, okay? So I see you're not going to be signing this new contract for people who are just starting, because you're going to be thinking, okay, so they say this, and now it has to do with something else. So what we're seeing here is that you men are saying, no, I'm not signing the contract. We had spoke about this when I was applying for the job. I'm not going to sign the contract, because what I have asked for when I was applying for the job is not what I receive. And I see that you're not going to sign this contract. So there's going to be a blockage. So we're going to be seeing what is the energy that is coming out to end this week. But men are not going to be signing the contracts. As we look, I see definitely a resolution is going to be coming in the next 2 weeks. But I see you men are going to be very, very successful. So if it's about signing a contract, there was things that was supposed to be placed in a contract that wasn't placed, and it's because of jealousy. It's like the person who is setting up the contract took out these things and was jealous and deceived you of a whole lot, and you said no. And now I see that you're going to be, it's going to be resolved. It's definitely going to be resolved, okay? I see a whole lot of you are going to be successful. Whoever is going to start a new business or a new collaboration is going to be very, very successful. Your business partner, I see people are going to be attracted to you, whether it's your business or whether it's a new contract you have started at a new company and that sort of a thing. I see people are loving what you're doing. Then I see a resolution that is going to be coming up, and I see whatever the issue is and the situation is, a resolution is going to be coming up. So there's no need To basically worry about this situation. I just see that some of you are just standing up, especially men. You realize that you were cheated out. I see some of the women is just going to go on with it and said, well, I have a job. I can look for a new one. Since as we spoke about this and you never place what you were supposed to place in the contract. So this is kind of really, really wonderful because it's as if whatever the orb deceptive situation is in this issuance situation with this contract, because it's based on a contract and it's affecting you men, where you men are saying no. For you ladies, you're going to be okay going with the flow, taking it in, understanding what is happening and transpire. But for you women are just going to be like, guess what, you know, I have the job, I have the position. You know, this job, this position will push me and open up other doors for me. So I'm not really sweating it. You know, if you guys want to steal from me, that's your problem. But at this moment, I'm just really accepting what is happening and what is coming up. So it is going to be a very good week. And be aware, because the key with the rat with the key is very important. So make sure. It's as if some of you are going to be finding out like that they gave you another deal, okay? So it's as if a lot of you are going to be finding out that they gave you another deal than something that you have signed for. And you're going to be like, oh my God, how so, really? And it's as if they change everyone contract and you're going to be realized that they give you a deal and give other people a different thing. And you ladies are going to be like, yeah, whatever. At least I still have incomes, and this is going to be good. And however it is going to be transpiring is that you women are just going to be like, well, this is a stepping stone. So whatever you guys were doing, this is just going to give me a step further. Okay. And, you're going to be just, especially you ladies are going to be, you know, whatever, with this block, you're going to be resolve it at this week, whatever is transpiring, and this blockage, you're going to be resolving it in this week. But I see you men, it is going to be like, the next week, or maybe at the end of the month before, or the end of your proof period, before it is resolved. Okay. You guys have coming out of this week, and this has affected a lot of people, whether it's in business and career, you're coming out of this week with an awakeningness that, you know, people are not really honest. You know, you are really coming out of this week with an awakeningness that, you know, no matter what you do, people are not really honest. And I see that some of you are just going to be seeing this as a really challenging moment where you realize that people who are who they are, and sometimes people just try to get away with things at times. But I see that this week is when you're going to be realized, okay, so you tried to cheat me, but guess what? I'm not even looking at it as that way. I'm looking at it as, you know, something. I am going to be, and you women are going to be very, very good at this, because you women, at the end of the week, you're going to say, you know, something, and they're really going to be resolving it. Okay. So, whatever the issues that is coming up with contracts, because, you men really found out that you have been played, or they tried to play you, and you women are going to be like, you know, let me just resolve this, because guess what? I'm not here to stay the rest of my life. I just need this for the time being. So, you know, I see through this, because you ladies are like, you know, I see through this deceptiveness. So guess what? I'm on top of this. I'm just going to remove this issue out of my way and use this as an experience, use this as an eye-opener. Okay, so you're coming in with wanting something new, you're in something new, you're making changes, but there's still people who are not on your frequency at your workplace. Or, you know, it could be that you start a new company and they try to What they agree with is not what they're given. And I see this as like an awakening call for you air sign people. And, you know, some of you women are going to be this, you know, challenge the way you're looking at the situation and embracing the uniqueness, because some of you women are just going to say, you know, something, this is a position that I was getting and a better paying job. It's a temporary pause in my life, in my world, and it's going to be over. So, you know, just see it as this, and then you're going to be realizing, oh, so wonderful, this is going to be working out for you guys, okay? Because life is full of surprises, okay? Life is really full of surprises, and I think that you guys are going to be realizing this. Please leave a message. Let me know how your week is or was, and how this is touching your world. Because these or business and career people you're dealing with at the work floor, let me know how it goes. This is a weekly reading. Namaste.